A standard in almost every kitchen in America could suddenly catch fire.
We're talking about certain types of microwave ovens, and Eyewitness News 5's Wendell Edwards has the warning about oven fires you need to see to believe.
Jessica and Paul, we are here in our break room where we have two microwaves. You know, we all use them every day to warm up our food, perhaps cook in it. But just how safe is your microwave? We found one Oklahoma woman who says hers caught fire without warning.
She says it just came out of nowhere.
It was going to blow up. The door was going to come off.
The unthinkable happened to Connie Helt of Chelsea back in April.
It could have caught the kitchen on fire.
That night, her husband tried to fix their nightly snack, microwave popcorn.
He was watching it, and he just put it in, and I just came into the kitchen, and he said, "Did you hear that? Did you see that?" And I said, "What?" You know, and he goes, "Watch."
And what she saw was her microwave ignite on the inside and catch fire.
This big old, bright light, just... You know, you could see it light up the inside of the microwave real bright, and sparks come out of the side of the microwave.
Connie Helt said her husband quickly closed the door and pushed start again. But the same thing happened, she said.
Sparklers, and that's what it looked like inside the microwave. Like someone had stuck a sparkler inside of it.
To complain, Connie called General Electric. That's the company that made this certain microwave. She couldn't believe what GE told her.
They said, sorry, there's nothing we can do about it.
Nothing they could do about it. Helt was shocked.
It's like, sorry, you spent $400 on a microwave and it, blew up and caught on fire and no big deal type thing. That's the part that upset me. And I didn't want someone else to go in and have to buy a microwave and not see this.
Still upset, Connie Helt wanted to warn others. So she took to the internet and posted a complaint at consumeraffairs.com. And that's where Eyewitness News 5 found her posting. But we also found a trend even more shocking.
In all, more than 360 people filed their own complaint at consumeraffairs.com. In fact, one Michigan man took it one step further. He filed a class action lawsuit against General Electric.
The suit alleges 20 microwaves in GE's Spacemaker or over-the-range lines are prone to burst into flames without warning. We contacted GE for a response, and officials wrote in a statement that what happened in Helt's microwave is called arcing, and arcing can happen with any microwave, regardless of manufacturer. In Helt's case, her warranty had expired, meaning this Chelsea resident was out of luck. Still, she believes the microwave is more than just effective.
No, it is dangerous. If we hadn't have, I don't know what happened if we hadn't sat here and watched the popcorn.
Pretty scaring, she says, knowing it could have been much worse.
We asked GE about the class action lawsuit, but it would not comment on it, saying it hasn't seen the suit itself yet. Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
Wendell, thank you. And attorneys filed the class action lawsuit in May. Helt says she's considering joining the suit. If you've had a problem with your microwave, the Consumer Product Safety Commission wants to hear from you. You can file a complaint on their website.